Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Am I talking like this? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you once again for tuning in. If you are a new subscriber, thank you very much for clicking on this video. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you guys. Thank you and welcome to this video. Yes. So guys, today I am so excited for my video. Like, I have waited 2 whole months to do this video. So for those that, well, not for those that have noticed or what, but basically I've been carrying this hair for like 2 months. It's going to be 2 months in a day or two, and I've tried. This is my first time of carrying hair for 2 good months. This is actually my second time of doing this hair. Like, yes, the first time I did it, I didn't even carry it up to a month because the hairdresser didn't like do it well. But this time around, it's still nice, it's still good. But I am so excited that I can't even wait any longer to see the length of my hair. I made this hair just because I just want a growth on my natural hair. I want to see how long it can go. So I am excited to unveil this and see the length that my natural hair has grown to. But unfortunately, I didn't make a video of how my hair was before this. But if you watched my previous video, I'm going to put the link right up. Never have I ever video. You see that I was on my natural hair. Yes. So yeah, basically that's it. So I hope you guys stay with me to the end of this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. Don't forget to like and share this video. By the way, for those asking, I don't even really know the name of this hair, but we call it Tai Tai. So I am going to be using this. I've actually loosened some at the back, but like, I am going to finish it up, and I hope you guys like this video. Stay tuned and unveil my hair with me. Guys, I wish you can just feel exactly what I am feeling right now. Unfortunately, my hair cuts a lot. This is my hair! Oh god! And also, my front hair, it died. Like, it died. So guys, this is actually, it was not exactly what I was expecting though, like, at least there was a growth, you know, and I'm so happy, I'm so excited. I think I'm just going to have done just, I'm going to trim it, because my hair, they're even still falling. I'm still going to stream it. So guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. See you in my next video.